The Northwest is growing. More people move here every day, and more people means more businesses. All that activity takes energy. Energy companies like Idaho Power have a responsibility to make sure our customers get the energy they need when they need it, even as population grows. We believe the Boardman to Hemingway transmission line is the best, most cost-effective way to do that. Here's why. In the Pacific Northwest, hydropower, wind, and other energy sources are producing plenty of clean, affordable, reliable energy. Customers in the Mountain West could use more of that energy in the summertime, when air conditioners and irrigation pumps are working overtime. In the Pacific Northwest, energy use peaks during the winter. Customers there could benefit from extra wind and solar power that's being generated to the east and south. But existing transmission lines between these two regions are full. They can't carry any more energy during the winter and summer peaks. Boardman to Hemingway can help. The 500 kilovolt line would create a 300-mile clean energy pipeline that could help energy companies in both regions meet customer needs during those peaks, without building expensive new power plants or other energy sources. That's why Idaho Power is excited to get to work on the Boardman to Hemingway line. To learn more, visit boardmantohemingway.com.